Bowling is not an activity that you want to do if you're concerned about germs. Just starting with the shoes alone. How many years have those shoes been there? A couple decades, right? How many thousands of feet have been in those shoes? If your friend said, hey, you want to borrow my running shoes? I only have exercised in these for the last 5 years. You'd be like, no, get away. You're disgusting. But for some reason, we go to the bowling alley, like, eh, it's fine. They sprayed it.